Hello guys, this is another edition of Hinalocalex Gaming. We're now playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. This is a new single player campaign from Star Wars. I don't know if this is related to a movie or it's a completely new story of Star Wars. People are really want a Star Wars game, not a multiplayer but a single player campaign, because we know that Battlefront has only so little Star Wars single player where you can finish that on only an hour or on 2 hours, I don't know, so short. So we're now dedicated to play this game, a full single player campaign. You don't need internet connection to play this, and we're gonna start a new journey here. And if you like this content, be sure to leave a like and subscribe the way you support my channel, and also hit the notification bell so you're updated to all of my videos about gaming. Now let's start Star Wars. We're now selecting Jedi Knight as a normal difficulty, and let's go and let's play Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Enjoy.
I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It's gonna be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. Well, it's a score. That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Couldn't pay me enough to salvage my condition.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the shift.
Up here.
You say that every time.
After you, kid. Will you look at that? A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Look out!
Heads up!
Help!
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. I'm good. Ladder's out, though. You're gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Depart this barge immediately. Not approved trash.
And trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizer's out. Kilo Tominos.
Hurry up. We're close to finishing ahead of schedule.
I can just about taste the credits.
Gonna be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
Reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
Before they start cutting this wing.
Action A, action A!
I'm working as fast as I can.
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right, clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Gave me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score. It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. A real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders fee like this could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me, though. Who's that?
What you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like you.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah. Holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Cal, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. But this place,
It's not safe. Maybe you should, you know, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper owes me a favor.
Oh. I heard he was up on Nashadoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Cal.
Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
Stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. to the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
You hear that over the comm? A Jedi? Stay sharp. It's a traitor. Blast him.
Hit him hard. Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Get up here. Hurry! I sealed the cargo door.
Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead.
Some noise there.
Enemy! Enemy here! I'm gonna find my opening. This way, I'm ready for it.
Get to the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Faster!
I'm ready for your trip.
You shot the coupling out. Get down! Up. Whoa. Now. Train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Dodge the next.
Thing off and Grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda. And this is my captain, Priest Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Braca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? What's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano. In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Calicab! You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.